Photo Cup presented by Leica Camera was developed to offer a unique experience to customers throughout the Asian region. We've run 7 photography competitions in 5 various Asian countries, and it's amazing to see how this online community is reacting to the BMW Photo Cup. People are voting, people are sharing. The winners of each of those rounds are now joining the BMW Photo Cup finals in Namibia.
Welcome to Namibia.
We're joining the BMW driving experience on the Epic X5 Tour through Namibia for 1 week. And every day we spend a lot of time exploring, appreciating this beautiful country, taking wonderful photos, meeting the locals, having wonderful food, and just living a completely different lifestyle. Everyone who's here is already a winner. Congratulations, you're here. Have a fantastic trip.
Great, cheers.
Cheers.
For this BMW Photo Cup with Leica camera, we use the Leica T. It's a pretty easy camera to use. It's a camera that is a touchscreen. I think it's a good experience for everyone. Cross-country driving, camera techniques, how to take better photos, use light and shadows. I think it's a great experience.
The beauty of Namibia is the diversity. Every day you can see another landscape, you can see a lot of animals. Every day is completely different.
The BMW Photo Cup has a great experience for me. It introduced me to Africa. Blue sky, a lot of sunlight, and a beautiful landscape that have different textures across the horizons that, you know, give you a good opportunity to play with your shots and get good shots out of it.
This Africa trip surprised me. Really excellent trip. I got a lot of new things, new experience, never experienced before.
I never expected it to be like this. Literally 10 feet away from the lion to take picture, I didn't even need a telephoto lens.
This 6 days experience is very, very amazing for me. I also never imagined that I can be that close to the wildlife.
And also the driving experience literally topped it up, the driving off-road. It's a whole kind of experience that literally give me, you know, a rich experience of driving on a different terrain, particularly on the BMW X5.
Most of our customers are not used to drive off-road. Here in Namibia is a perfect opportunity to learn a lot about the systems we have in the car, like the heel descent control, like the X-Drive system, and you can really feel it yourself.
The BMW car was handled really well.
It has a very good off-road system.
The X5 with the X-Drive give me a lot of confidence that the car can really handle and take care of all the safety and road control on any kind of surface.
The driving is very challenging, and also I learn a lot. Because we have a very good instructor here, right? A totally different experience when driving in the city.
What the BMW Photo Cup is all about is showing customers that it's not all about owning a BMW. It's about being part of this lifestyle, having unique once-in-a-lifetime experiences. The BMW Photo Cup presented by Leica Camera shows how two brands that are like-minded can join forces and just create these amazing new formats which are so valuable for customers.
For me personally, I drive BMW in Singapore and I shoot with Leica, so you know, it couldn't have been any more perfect than this, you know, BMW and Leica together.
Before the trip, Africa is just a concept, just a word. We come here, we visit here. These are beautiful land, and we have the landscape, we have the animals. Besides that, we have local people. This is a very good place for photographs.
I think it was a good experience for everyone, both for BMW and Leica camera, using the maximum usage of the camera. I think it was mind-blowing for everyone, spectacular.
I've always wanted to drive on the dunes.
When the car is over the sand dune, right, that is quite scary because you cannot see anything, just the sky. When you're over the hill, wow, this is so deep and the slope is so steep. You get a
pumping here, right? So it's very exciting.
Initially, it was pretty scary, but actually, after a while, you get hang of it. You let the car slide, and you know how to control it. It's been real fun. The BMW driving experience and BMW Photo Cup is definitely a good experience. If anybody has a chance to participate, please go for it.
This is actually living and experiencing the whole country.
I think the Namibia trip is a very nice trip, and I highly recommend this trip, especially for those photographers. During the trip, we have a lot of learning. We made a lot of friends and built up a very good relationship. We have fun here.
The BMW Photo Cup presented by Leica is an exclusive, once-in-a-lifetime brand experience. Be ready for next year.